Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This is a quick video on last minute shopping haul before traveling. So before jumping into the haul, I wanna know how many of you do last minute shopping. I feel like no matter how many days we plan, but there are few things always left for last minute. Just let me know in the comment section, is it just me or it happens with you guys too? Now let's just jump right into the haul. So first we got these two shirts for my dad and my father-in-law. Then we got few more clothes for our kids. This is for our 11th month old, a t-shirt with shorts. Then two more t-shirts. I like this color, white, blue, looks good. And few pair of socks. You can never have these enough, don't know where they go. Then we were running low on his baby food and wafers, so stocking up on these. He is teething, so he likes these wafers, so got those. Then his formula. These bottles are easy to travel with and we have tried so many other formulas. This is the only one he likes. Sometimes his eczema flares up, so got this Aveeno baby eczema therapy in travel size. Then got two t-shirts with shorts for a 5-year-old. Then next two thing, my husband got it for me, so I'm including it in this haul. This beautiful watch. Its rose gold color looks stunning. And this wallet, this is also very nice, sturdy and spacious. I love it. Thank you. Then I got these pair of shoes. These are so lightweight and comfy. Good for traveling and goes with every outfit. Almost every outfit. Then got some makeup. Elf is hard to find in India, so my sisters asked me to bring some of the Elf products. They are also makeup lovers like me. So I'm taking this contour set. These are not mine, so I can't open it and show you guys. Then got this Elf Prism eyeshadow palette. Then needed nude palette. This you have seen in my travel essential makeup bag. Then two matte lip colors and four lipsticks. And finally 3 BB cream from Rimmel London. And that's my shopping haul before traveling. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And don't forget to hit that bell icon so you get notified whenever I upload. See you next time. Till then, bye.